In this video, I am going to show you how to change text direction right to left in MS Word. So open your Word document, then in this Home tab, paragraph section, you will see these two symbols. This is the first one, left to right text direction. Set the text to read from left to right, and this one is right to left text direction. So as we can see now, this cursor in this right side like this. And in same document, you want to change direction. So again, click here. Now type here. So it's easy and quick way to change text direction. Thanks for watching this video.